those hairs that seem to just have a mind of their own. You know what I'm talking about, those pesky hairs, whether it's on your back, underneath your chin, or even your arms. Well, worry no more, because this SLUCare Refresh and Reveal, sponsored by the SLUCare Physician Group, will make your skin as smooth as a baby's bottom with their laser hair removal.
So we do full body laser hair removal. Our services take about 6 to 10 treatments, depending on the individual. Laser hair removal can be done all year round. We do prefer to do it in the winter time, but it can be done just knowing that we have to kind of stay out of the sun for a few weeks before and a few weeks after.
A quick process that is oh so worth it.
When we're doing it, it's very, very fast. Ultrasound jelly is put onto the skin for comfort, and then the handpiece itself is just gently rested onto the skin. Pulse light is delivered, and it's just very fast. We only cover each area one time, and then we're done.
It's as easy as 1, 2, 3.
It's quick. I like to say, especially when the person's in the hot seat, beauty is pain. We remember that. We want this gone. It's okay. You know, it's going to be fast. It's worth it. It's once we're done, and they walk out of here completely pain-free.
But how does it actually work?
Laser hair removal is treatment to the follicle itself, and then the hair, the light of the laser is delivered down into the skin looking for the hair itself, and then it basically blasts apart the function of the hair growth, and then it stops over time.
Ridding your body of unwanted hair in some of the most popular areas where treatment occurs.
The most common is the face, underarms, bikini line, and legs. The area must be shaven either the night before or the morning of. The hair has to be completely absent from the surface but present within the follicle. Then once that's done, area is all clean and everything is really nice and smooth, and then the patient can shave about 2 to 3 days later just to avoid any irritation afterward.
A solution with the laser that works for a vast majority of people.
So we have to be just careful with certain skin types or skin tones, because we can actually hyperpigment certain skin types. The hair itself does have to be either light brown to black, gray, white, blonde, or sometimes even red hair is really hard for the laser to actually see, since it's looking for the pigment itself. For patients who are not candidates for laser hair removal, we do offer electrolysis as well.
No matter which treatment works for you and your skin tone and type, the results are still the same. A newfound confidence in your skin.
I think the best part is just knowing that for a lot of people, especially with the face, that can be very uncomfortable for people, and to know that this is not something that I'm gonna have to worry about any longer, that's really what feels good, just to make them comfortable in their own skin.
A comfort that promotes confidence.
Laser hair removal is for absolutely anybody that has any unwanted hair in any part of the body, and we are accepting to everybody.
In West County, Chelsea Haynes, Studio STL. The SLUCare Refresh and Reveal, sponsored by the SLUCare Physician Group, will take care of all of your laser hair removal needs. All you have to do is visit them online at slucare.edu/cosmetic, or you can give them a call at 314-977-5900. You can also show them some love on Instagram at SLUCare Med Spa, and they're located at 555 North New Ballas Road, St. Louis, Missouri, zip code 63141. Don't go anywhere, St. Louis. We'll be right back with more Studio STL.